Okay. Be present. No, it ain't. So, hire Tony as your bodyguard. Hire Tony as your bodyguard. Okay, be president. You were born here too.
Yeah, if I become a president, I will go to the area 51.
I would like to see if they really have aliens up in that bay. I saw that wonder movie Independence Day. I saw that movie Independence Day. I wonder if they really got aliens up in that bay. Area 51, they hiding aliens up in that bay. Area?
They are.
Independence Day showed the aliens up in there that they had. I wonder if that shit true.
They are. Now the aliens watching.
Have a big ass UFO.
They are, bro. They already got like...
Will, become president, take our ass up in there. You were born here?
I
can
do that.
Yeah, but I ain't that president. No, you! You and your AP bullshit.
I'll make the poor campaign.
You better be president. Go ahead.
I'll make the poor campaign.
So?
This kid's taking 7.
Okay, go ahead. 3 is good enough.
Sean is taking 7.
Okay, put Sean up in there as president. Maybe he can take us all.
Extra.
Yeah. Alright, put that bitch up in there.
President.
Oh. Charles, as you know, put him as
I
a know president.
That guy.
No.
What's the next?
No. We need a white guy to run for president. Eric, go run for president, bro. We need a white skin guy. We need a white skin nigga to go up and be president there. Because Will, they don't like him. They already had a black president. They ain't gonna put that bullshit again. So you got dark skin, they automatically, you black, okay? And they're not gonna put you there after Obama already fucked all this shit up. Let black people come out. No. They fuck ODGL. He started fucking it up. But guess what? White people don't care if another white man fuck it up. They care about if a black man fuck it up.
If I were to be Republican,
but
because of my last name,
okay.
I'll take the
Hispanic vote. Go up there. Take us to Area 51 as his first thing.
Yeah, then I resign. You will stay there.
No, he can't say that because then they're going to try to kill his ass before he even
thank God.
No, not if he takes us up in that.
Yeah.
But he can't. The problem is he can't say that. No, we're going to take us up there. He's going to take us up there. By himself. He's going to say, I don't need to see each other. Y'all do it.
Y'all
get me shot. No, I'm not.
You're gonna shoot me.
Okay, make us Secret Service to protect you, and then you say, I just want these dudes to come in with
y'all
me right
gonna
now.
Protect me.
You're right.
Y'all ain't gonna protect me. That's gonna get me shot. Will's gonna be like,
you.
Then
Tony's
gonna be eating cocky. And he's gonna drop them. And he picks them up. I get shot.
Yeah,
you're
looking at
them.
Then hire Jackie Chan.
What's he gonna be doing?
That's
Jose's
first Secret Service hire.
And what you see?
I don't care. I want Bruce Lee.
White House say just jump in there, baby. Try to fucking kiss the girl.
I'll kiss the girl.
We were watching the movie and the thing would come out and go, he tried to come kiss the girl, look at that, in the middle of a war. That bitch just made me laugh,
really?
Yeah, really? It's the new Expendables 3, and the nigga just says all that. Oh my god,
okay. I don't remember, I was
fucked up. And Antonio Banderas jumped from one building to another.
Oh, why is it? He got onto this ladder, and the ladder goes back and goes, oh shit, in that time.
I did. That thing cool.
Bro, you see the nigga that walked like beat up so fast.
Hell yeah! I was like, what the fuck?
Man, I'm back there.
I was like,
when he put his goggles on and then he just got to look good before he walked. I'm already back. I want to do that.
I'm like, I wish I could do that. Just put that goggle right there and just do it.